Nothing get it all, but too much of it, then lose it again. Did I swallow hallucinogens? Cause if not, where the hell did it go? Cause here I sit in Lucifer's den by the touch of it, just choosing to sin. Even if it means I'm selling my soul, just to be the undisputed again. Do whatever I gotta do just to win. Cause I got this motherfucking cloud over my head, crown around it, thorns on it, cracks in it, but you morons didn't. They got feedback, did you? How about that? I'm somehow now back to the underdog. But no matter how loud that I park, this sport is something I never bow out at. Complain about the game, I shout and I pout, it's a love hate. But I found out that I can move a mountain of doubt, even when you bitches are counting me out. And I appear to be down for the count. Only time I ever been out and about is driving around town with my fucking whereabouts in a doubt. Cause I've been lost trying to figure what I did to get here. But I'm not a quitter, gotta get up, give it all, I gotta give up. Spit on shit, I'm stepped on, but kept going. I'm trying to be headstrong, but it feels like I slept on my neck wrong. Cause you're moving on to the next, but it's respect gone. Cause someone told me that don't give me that sob story, lie. Don't preach to the choir. You ain't never even had a reason to fire to dig deep. Nobody ever handed me shit in life, not even a flyer. Wouldn't even take shit into consideration. Obliterate anyone in the way. I think I see why a lot of rappers get on these features and try to show out on a track with me, but it actually has to be a fucking blowout to get me to retire. Tell these new artists that kings never die. I know shit has changed in this age. Fuck a Twitter page, but if to say I've been upstage, why am I online? It's driving me crazy. I'm riding shotgun, trying to get a gauge. Almost hot, but I'm not gonna conform. But it stays passing this shit in opinion's way. I can hear them say, if I stay passionate, maybe I can stay J. Miraculous. Come back as if I went away, but detractors just say,
so
for the renegade, someone's gonna make me blow my composure. Here I go again, to the stage, and I feel like I'm in a cage.
Like someone a champion to fall, it's the wonder why I laugh at them. Cause why can't we win them all?
So fuck what these cynics say.
Yes, it goes to show that when my back's against the wall and I'm under attack again, and I'll act as if I'm poster
with the spin of rage. Cause
all these plaques in my office on the floor stacked against the door, are they just metaphors for the odds of me coming back again? Cause all the accomplishments, accolades, awards and trophies just don't mean jack anymore. Cause I'm here today and gone tomorrow, and I'm not gonna be
want it, I'm coming to get it. So you son of a bitches, don't duck, you're gonna get ridiculed. Critics all end up in critical, think your shit is dope, or you're gonna get it smoked. And I ain't stopping till I'm on topic and all alone and on a throne, like a token of respect or a homage poem or an ode. I've an ode tossed in the air by my own arm and launched so hard it broke my collarbone.
And when it's my time to go, I'm still not leaving.
Stopping no one, I don't know, but I've been told an obstacle that blocks your road, no, knock it over, time to go for that pot of gold.
Cause they say kings never die, just as jam as the J, they just grow wings and they fly. So heads up, reach for the sky, try to hold up and promo these moments, cause in the blink of an eye, they'll be over.
Trying to secure your legacy like Shakur and ensure nobody's ever gonna be what you were. So before you're leaving this earth, you want people to feel the fury of a pure evil, sir. Reaper berserk, deacon of birth, syllable genius at work. Plus I'm thinking the third, mistaking my kindness for weakness, filling with meanness. I went from cow to milk and farina to flipping burgers on the grill for subpoenas, to curious to arenas, call me cured arenas. Still appeal to the dreamers, I made it to the silver screen, but Rocky still with the Athenas. Khalil on the beat, cause making the beat ain't the same. Feeling to me is killing the beat, is so fulfilling to me is what filling the seat is. That sound, vomit, thirsting, how common, underground, down and deep, outside of stomach, growl, throbbing, hunger, out, rhyming, everyone, God, just give me one shot. Swear that I won't let you down, I'ma be around forever in the day, even in the ground, you ain't never, ever gonna hear me say I ain't.
They try to tell me I should dumb it down, say you're too kind. conscience for the fans to feel you. Try to tell me I should calm it down. If you fight the system, they gon' try to kill you. They try to tell me that I'm too sad and it isn't healthy. I knew that. I'm just doing me, and if you don't agree and I don't owe you, then that is too bad. I fired shots at all the mumble rappers, and they try to say I'm not a humble rapper. So I tell them I'm not like these other rappers, and they try to say I'm just another rapper. I guess there's no pleasing y'all. If the record has meaning, you don't leave it on, but you stream all the songs that repeat the same about Xanax and liquor and drugs. I could have a seizure like Wayne. I could just go OD like Peep. I could just go crazy like Ye. I could just get locked up like Meek. Repeat the same thing, using stupid slang, yelling Gucci Gang on every flame beat. Or I could be me. At least I can breathe. At least I can sleep, knowing that I never sold myself for money or a dream. These rappers all coked out. They just mumble lots. They got broke mouths. They got 10 chains and got no house. They got 20 and got no spouse. Smart rappers don't drink lean. That's kid. We ain't 16. If you got a problem, I welcome it. I'll be doing me for the hell of it. For the hell of it. They said to go to hell, so I packed my and went with it. Little did they know that they put me in my element. I'm fired to the bone now, diamonds in my skeleton. I'm finally in my zone, doing me for the hell of it.
Try to tell me to ignore the haters. You gon' get revenge when you're successful later. They try to tell me I should not respond and I should write a song and put it all on paper. They try to tell me I'm the bigger man if I'm not underhanded when I write them back. And I try to tell them it's impossible. Thousands of people a day have been saying I'm whack. I try to tell them that it's complicated. I could write a novel about getting faded, but the conscious fans are gonna hate it, and the wavy kids are gonna love to play it. So I write a song that's got a message in it, and the wavy kids are saying it's pathetic, but the conscious fans think it's awesome, man. They comment like, man, I really get it. So what the f*** do y'all want? I could have a seizure like Wayne. I could just go OD like Peep. I could just go crazy like Ye. I could just get locked up like Meek. I could just go sell out like Jay. I could just stay real like Wally. I could just get money like Drake. Or I could just say that I'm done playing games and get famous and know that I always stay me. So go ahead and bump the mumble rap. Don't boycott it, just understand. If you eat at McDonald's, you're gonna get fat. If you listen to garbage, your head fills with trash. Get drunk in the club and spend all of your money, cause rappers have told you what makes you somebody. Then comment on this with your jealous. I'll be doing me for the hell of it.
For the hell of it. They said to go to hell, so I packed my and went with it. Little did they know that they put me in my element. I'm fired to the bone now, diamonds in my skeleton. I'm